And there again, and we're back with some more Minecraft. Let's bring you in. So, last episode, we built the farm and we got 7 wither skulls from just building the farm. I think there's another one over there. That's super duper 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 good. And if I'm right, yeah, we've got everything there. A lot of empty. And a lot of bits and bobs. Right, so today we're going to go build the... The access path. I changed the water slide from there and access any enders we need. But for us, I need to refill them 1, 2, 3 plus get some names for them. Right, so if you remember, we had an extra like 5 rows on either side. So just took them rows off, putting all the buttons. I think there's some buttons down there, but as you can see, there's loads of stuff spawning in there. They're heading for the egg and golem. They go down here. Zoom, zoom. Yeah, it's a raised roof in some places, so it can actually come down pretty quick. As you can see, look at all the other skeletons in there. Bones, gold. There's a brick. I wonder. Yeah, okay. There's 8 with a skull. And loads, and they just keep dropping down. Occasional blaze will float in and drop down, but yeah, that's fine. So yeah, that's the bit of farm. Oh, goody goody. Absolutely no idea which way I'm supposed to be facing now. Nice. So what we need is chest, preferably a double, and then come about in here, same on the other side, and I got a finished lights, finished glass. But that's it. I'm gonna say thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And join us on the next episode. Until then, have yourself a great day. See ya.